He was once told by Willie Banks to get off the runway back at the 1984 Olympic trials. And now he has Banks' American record and on the...